Can we just lift our hands in the presence of our Father? And I just want you to just begin to speak to him in your own way. And I believe that the testimony that we just heard was a young woman that was simply asking God to dwell in her heart, to dwell in her mind. We've tried other things, we've tried other people, we've tried our own way. And God, our prayer is that you would dwell in our hearts, because truly you're our only desire. Nothing else matters. Thank you, Lord. So you are our heart's one desire, thirsty for you. We are thirsty for you. Satisfied. Let's sing that together. You are saying, you are one desire,
one desire,
thirsty for you,
thirsty for
yeah,
you.
Thirsty for you,
thirsty for you.
Say, you are. That's your prayer. Just tell him we're thirsty. Say,
thirsty for you.
Yes, Lord. Say, you are my one desire, and only you can satisfy.
Only you can satisfy.
Come on, let's sing one more time. Say, you are.
Thank you.
Come in the room. Come in the room. Come in the room. And when you come in this room, you can change whatever you want to change. You can heal whatever you want to heal. You can deliver whatever you want to deliver. I give it up to you. I surrender it to you because you're Father. And there's nobody like you who's like my Father. You're our Daddy, and we love you, and we love you. And we love you, and we love you, we love you, Abba Father. We surrender it all. You can take the depression. You can take the sickness. You can take the suicide. We want you to live in our hearts. We want you to live in our hearts. You can take the abuse. You can take the rape. You can take the molestation. We want you. Will you dwell? 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 We've given our hearts to other people, but we want the Creator to dwell in. We've given our hearts to our boyfriends, our girlfriends, our husbands, our wives, but we want our Father to dwell in. Will you dwell in the room? Ooh. Our Father is in this room. Worthy is your name, Jesus. You deserve the praise. Worthy is your name. Ooh. Worthy is your name.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus, you deserve the praise. Ooh. Worthy is your name.
Come on, let him hear you tonight. Say worthy, say.
Worthy is your name. Jesus, Jesus.
Ooh.
You deserve the praise.
Voices say,
worthy is your name,
Jesus.
Jesus.
You deserve.
You deserve praise.
Worthy is. Come on, let him hear you say, worthy is.
Worthy is your name, Jesus.
Jesus. Tell him,
say you deserve.
In spite of how we feel,
worthy is your name, the sovereign King. You deserve the praise. Worthy is your name.
Come on, just talk to him. Just talk to him. Yeah. 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 There's nothing like talking to someone that wants to hear you.
Ooh. Ooh.
Bible says, seek him while he may be found. Father, we seek you tonight.